But I am not an agent too.
Oh, that doesn't really matter, sir. You see, the agent I asked to help me find the house didn't tell me all these ones. And in less than 5 minutes, you have helped me more than him.
I really don't think I can help.
Well, not too bad. I just figured since you know so much about this area, I might as well give you his money.
Money? How much are we talking about?
5% of whatever the rent is, sir.
Why didn't you say so? I'm your man. I know everything about this area.
Ah, thank you very much, sir. Thank you so much. Ah, thank God I met you today.
Baby boo boo, my sweetest darling.
Angela, what are you doing here?
I came to see you now. Can't I miss you again?
Of course you can. I was just not expecting you.
So I should go, Abby. Okay, I will go since you don't want to see me again.
Angel baby, I did not mean it like that. Of course I want you to stay. Don't go now, baby.
Oh, honey. This is why I love you so much. You said the sweetest things.
Anything for my angel baby. How is your mother now? I hope she's feeling better.
My mother?
Yes. You said she was sick and you wanted to buy drugs for her.
Oh, yes. Oh, she's much better now. Yes. Baby, before I forget, remember I told you that my mother's uncle's cousin is getting married and I'm on the train? Well, we are going to the market today for the material and...
Kai, but I'm not sure I have money now.
I knew it. You don't care about me at all. I'm going.